And welcome to the channel. My name is Mark, and for this video, we'll be reacting to SB19's commercials. This is two commercials from SB19 that was requested by an 18. She actually messaged me on Instagram for the reaction. So yeah, we're doing that now. So I'm gonna be reacting to two commercials. This will be for the Chicken's KFC jingle and the KFC commercial. So, yeah, I hope we're not going to get any, you know, copyright claims or strike on this one. But, yeah, let's go ahead and... I haven't watched your commercial. I have seen their Lazada commercial. There's another commercial. There's another commercial that I've seen. But, yeah, this one, I did not see this one. So, let's go ahead and start watching. So this is the Chicken's KFC jingle. My manok. Sorry. Okay, this is a leveled up like chicken dance. Like literal chicken dancing. Wait. Okay, let me know if this is some kind of like a sort of like what you see is actually parallel to like the camera shots or angles of the Alab music video. Oh, sorry. All right, I've just noticed that this is an FMV, so this is a fan made video. Okay. I thought this is an official kind of like, you know. Kole. Pinasaya niyo yung amano gagi. The chicken, the whole chicken. Okay, so this is an official commercial, but kind of fun, maybe, I think, for the music? I don't know, let me know in the comments. This is funny, though. Okay, so that's from 18 Fun Film Merry Close. So check out the channel for the original video. I'll put the link of the video down below. So let's go ahead and check out the next commercial. Okay, people have boys. It's Biten. Ayun, narinig ko. Nakita ko na pala to.
Biten? Ito, hindi! KFC 59 pesos original recipe.
Sarap, nagutom to niyo ako.
Chicken na di Biten. It's really finger
licking good. Okay. Pakinggan natin yung boses, ha?
Na di Biten.
Okay. Naririnig ko. Iulit ulit siya. Naririnig yung kay Pablo, kay Steel, tsaka kay Josh. Ang ano ng boses nila dun.
Alright guys, so that's basically our reaction for the KFC commercial fan made video as well as the actual KFC commercial na ginawa ng SB19. And again, when it comes to the second official commercial, narinig ko, like, for the, I think, for the many times that I've been reacting to, like, SB19 singing and things like that, narinig ko na talaga yung boses nila, like, individually, pag kumanta sila, like, you know, alam ko si Pablo to, alam ko si Stel to. Ganun, yung parang naging distinct na sa akin yung tunog ng boses ng bawat members. So, I kind of like I haven't been, or I'm not really before I was like reacting to music videos, reacting to videos and doing these reactions. Like, I'm not really keen as to
how a certain like member of a group sound, like how each member of like a boy group or any group sounds, or any like singer or actor sounds, or singer or actress singer sound. It's just that now that the more I listen to them, the more distinct they become. Do you understand me on that, right? Whenever they sing, and like even though I've only hear of like the music, but maybe for new music, I might have a hard time if they are gonna be doing a different kind of like genre of singing. Na hindi ako sanay sa kanila, maybe medyo mahirap ako ng konti, pero feel ko madidistinguish ko pa rin kung sino yung kumanta. So, yeah. Yeah, so share ko lang. So I think that's it for this short reaction video. If you liked the video, please don't forget to click the like button, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet, follow me in my social media, and don't forget to click the notification bell so that you'll get updated whenever I upload the next video. Thanks again for watching. Hanggang sa susunod, ito pa na kita. Amping lang, kanunay. Bye.